Hello there. Hello there. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ma'am.
Oh, yes?
I'm going to be your teacher today. Please come with me to your dorm room.
Okay.
Little mishap. Sometimes I barely can control my own legs.
Yeah, my legs sometimes just wander around. I'm in a dance class, so I used to do a dance class.
Do you see this room up here?
Which room?
The one over here. This room right here. Up there is a room that is cursed, so do not go there.
Okay.
Alrighty. We're going to bring you to your dorm. You will be sharing with a person.
Okay.
You will be sharing with multiple people. Yes, that's why your room is so very big. They haven't come in yet, but I hope you understand. For you to think.
Is this supposed to be here?
Ah! Kill it!
I got it. Here we go. I'll handle. Is that supposed to be here?
Is what supposed to be there?
This.
Yes, you are.
I don't remember this moment,
but
I slay the skeleton!
How are skeleton alive?
I have no idea then.
I honestly don't remember which is your room. Yeah, that was made by the last person. They wanted to escape.
How about we take this and
There's already a room waiting for you. I just forget. I forget the room, okay?
Perfect.
Ah, here we are.
Perfect. I don't care.
This is you and many people's room.
Teacher?
What?
I already don't like that the place is built in stupid sand.
Yeah, well, you're not the principal or the builder man.
Are you?
Do not decorate this whole room. Like I said, many people will come. There will be both genders.
So one boy and one girl?
No. Many people will come, and it will be both genders. Yeah, well, we don't have enough dorms in this place. Shut up. Shut up, child. That can be your little window. This is where you go when you are back.
How about actually this window?
It is the same size.
No, because it's a small room, so like one of us. It'd be out.
Fine.
It can be like
I'll have to plaster it at the new dorm. It used to be the old teacher's lounge.
I'm gonna patch that up because I have not really been
doing that. No. Put a bar. This can be your prison cell. Nothing. Follow me, I need to finish the tour.
I've been following you, idiot.
Get out of my way. Oh, it's already night. That's strange. all the rooms yet, but this is going to be the cafeteria. This is going to be the cafeteria. Let me show you to the restroom.
You're not shutting any doors, idiot.
These are the boys and girls restrooms.
This is bad. There's a peaky hole. A big one. A walking hole.
Because this is one stall. It's for the big people. Fat ones.
Big.
And this is the
big bathroom.
This is for the females.
Ooh, and what is this supposed to be right here?
That is the females' shower.
I don't see a shower. I see a big hole and I'm going up. Whee!
Excuse me, ma'am. But I think it's time you get to your dorm.
Yeah, I think
I'm going to get your partners.